So you are now watching the Blender Daily Tips and Tricks, and this is lesson number 34 in the lesson. We're going to see how we can import images as a blend, and simply you can go to the file, and after that you can click the import, and you will see this import images as a blend. So the texture will be stored here, and I will load like this, and this is the texture that you will see here. And so we have imported this image as a blend, and this is different than reference. Why? Because you to show the drawing inside this frame or inside this blend, you should go to select this rendered, and it will be such as this. And we must go to add any light here, and this light will be an power like this, and this is the drawing which we have. Finally, if you go to the material tab, you will see that we have some nodes, and to see this node better, and all these nodes has been applied by default. We have the transparent, and you have the diffuse plugged with a mix shader. I hope you enjoy this video. See you in the next tutorial.